to like to hear your story is like so incredible.
Yeah.
Because and nobody really gets that.
No, people forget. Does anyone remember me at 3 a.m.? I was the one braiding your horse at 3 a.m. But you now it's like, oh, but you now think of me as a spoiled one with lots of nice horses. But remember me? I was braiding your horse at 3 a.m. So I think it's kind of funny how quickly those forget where you were. But you know, at the end of the day, that's why you have to be really true to yourself, and you have to have a great core of people around you. You know, I think right now we're in a good place because we do just kind of stick to ourselves. And I always have the saying, like, trust the process and trust the training. So sometimes you go out there and you know people are saying things, or you're even starting to doubt yourself, but you know what? Trust the process, trust the training, and it'll all end up the right way.